With deep regret, we announce the death of Antoine Tony Charles, Managing Director of Tolling Manufacturers Limited, VA4, on Wednesday, 28th November 2012, at 10:55 p.m. at his residence in Aje Miku. The funeral arrangements of the late Antoine Tony Charles will be announced in a subsequent broadcast. The body now lies at the Lazarus Funeral Home, New Dock Road, VA4. May he rest in peace.